so many Star Wars fans assembled on one ship. You guys look incredible. My name is Trent, and I'm your host tonight, but more importantly, I am a huge Star Wars fan, just like you, right? Yes? Now, I've seen you around today. We had a great day today. I saw some Jedi, some Ewoks, some Sith. I saw an Imperial Guard. I even saw Jabba the Hutt today, everybody. That's what I'm talking about. But I know what type of fans you guys are. The best fans in the galaxy, am I right? I gotta tell you, gang, what an incredible Star Wars day of sea it has been. From avoiding the stormtroopers, to the young Jedi's earning their lightsaber, the young kids in our Jedi Trials of the Temple as well, to all of those Star Wars adventures in between. But it's not over yet. Can you feel that? The Force. It surrounds us, brings us together in a celebration of a saga that has taken us on epic adventures from the dark side to the light. Hey, what do you think we summon the Force tonight and see what it reveals to us? Now I'm talking, let's summon the Force. What do you think, everybody? Master Yoda?
To the Force. Hey, you have seen other places. The future. The past. Old friends. Our God.
You've taken your first step into a larger world.
Thank you. always remember, your focus determines your reality.
You will be a Jedi. I promise. I am a Jedi, like my father before me.
About what happened.
It's true.